A summer tradition in downtown Indy will be back this year. Italian Fest will be at Our Lady of the Most Holy Rosary in August. There will be homemade pizza, cannoli, cheesecake, everything you want. Mark your calendar for August 13th and for August 14th. And Amber, I gotta tell you what, cannoli and cheesecake and pizza, I feel like we need to take a team field trip down there in August.
I don't think that's a bad idea.